Thank you. still has an unusually high fever. Eyes don't open. Getting a pulse, but just barely breathing. Her skin is all charred. Even when I change the bandages, the blood and pus just start oozing through. Why? What is keeping that child alive? I can't stand it any longer. I won't tell a soul. Promise. So please.
is going according to plan, sheltered in the womb.
But it's not done yet. Half the soul is lost. That is why the seed lies dormant.
And what soul remains captured in that husk is buried deep down in the subconscious.
Are you trying to say it won't work? That wasn't our agreement.
No, no, these are just stalling tactics. If we lend a hand, we will be able to get power. Never fear, the promise shall not be broken.
But the power we could draw now will be very weak. Almost nothing. Unless we get the other half of the soul.
We'll use a magical spell. Feeling this child's pain, it's sure to come.
But that will take time.